Walk is a La Grange tradition. It's been part of our fabric and culture for actually a couple of decades. It was launched by the La Grange Business Association as a way to partner local businesses with the local community. So residents can come out and meet local business owners and vice versa. It's a great day that's a lot of fun.
The Halloween Walk is one of the Y's biggest events in coordinating with the LGBA. We invite tons of families out and everybody is here to come and trick-or-treat at the businesses. They're stopping and seeing community members, and the Y just loves being involved and getting to know everybody in the community.
How did I get involved with Skeletober? And the Grange Halloween Walk is, it was one of my ideas years ago to bring kids back to our downtown community. I'm the main sponsor again this year. I love it. It's a way to interact with a lot of different kids from the neighborhood and a lot of different families, because La Grange is all about family.
I heard about the Halloween Walk through her.
Yeah, I've been going since I was really little, a baby, so it's always been fun.
La Grange Halloween Walk is important because we have some great businesses here in downtown Grange. A lot of people don't know about them sometimes. So this is a way for us to do a little bit of advertising, get people out into the shops, give them a little treat, show them what our town is all about.
It's pretty much open to any business community members. So with us opening Water Lemon, hopefully in the next month or so, we knew that it was important to our business as well as personally. We just wanted to come out and meet everybody.
My favorite aspect of the Halloween Walk is all the fantastic costumes. The kids love it, the parents embrace it, the businesses adore it, and so just seeing all the great creativity of kids as they come out and celebrate a fantastic holiday.
The Halloween Walk is a great community event because it gets everybody from the neighborhood to come out to downtown La Grange, get involved with the community businesses. It's very family friendly. La Grange is great for a lot of family friendly events.
All the cute little businesses out and about. Such a community feel when you come to this.
What was our favorite part about the walk? Trick or treating.
My favorite part of the Halloween Walk is seeing the kids' costumes and also bumping into some people that I went to high school with, which has just been a total trip.
You can find out more about the La Grange Business Association and how we can help your business by just going to lgba.com. We do a lot for local businesses that are entering the marketplace as well as established businesses who've been here for quite some time. We do a lot of networking, we do a lot of social functions, but we are a way for small businesses and emerging businesses to really get entrenched in the local community and network with other local successful business leaders.